The song in Matchmaker Matchbreaker is rather addictive. It's also a pretty good episode. This is the second segment of the sixth episode of the 12th season of Arthur. And I think I'm right in saying this is the first time we meet Chip, Muffy's older brother. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm certain it is. And I have to say, I quite like the character. He worked quite well as a character. I like the development of the character. I think he fit what I had in my mind for him. So that's something that I think was pretty cool. Muffy and Francine decide to try and set up Chip with Catherine, Francine's older sister, because they think it would be pretty cool if they got married and Muffy and Francine were related. But things don't necessarily go to plan. And I won't say any more than that. I do like the message that, you know, it's fine to just be best friends. Maybe you shouldn't meddle in other people's relationships. Things will probably not go to plan, and certainly not according to your plan. It's not my favourite episode, but because we have a new character in here, and it's not that often that an episode focuses on Catherine, I think it was a, you know, an interesting change of pace. And it's always lovely to see Muffy and Francine bonding as really good friends. I think they have a really solid friendship that usually withstands pretty much anything. And I think this episode really helps to highlight that. It also helps to show a kind of, there's an argument for, you know, class divide and whether Catherine would be a worthy wife for somebody of Chip's status. It kind of briefly touches on that. It's not the whole discussion, but I think that that definitely provides some food for thought. As I said, not my all-time favourite episode, not even my favourite from season 12, but I did like it. There's nothing about it that I would have wanted to have seen done differently.